ways, to write music is to put yourself in the place of these characters. It's a terrific range of expression that you're having to work with. I mean, it's really, it opens you up. It's and you're interested in that, and you're interested in making it different. There's all this kind of interplay between the director and the editor and yourself, which is fascinating. And for the most part, everybody's seeing eye to eye. And when it goes up on the screen, it's a complete mixture with the dialogue, sound effects, and music, and all going together. And they've all got a point of view. I obviously knew that somebody had been removed from a film. I never got into that. That's the producer. He decided. I don't want to say, well, why did you fire him? Well, you know, you open up a whole damn thing there. It's none of your business, really. And the fact that they wanted you, it might be a bit self-centered, but if you don't want to get into all the ramifications of if something has gone wrong. It's gone wrong. That's all you have to know. The thing that fascinates me is why some people can't write a melody. You know, I'm fascinated by, and I said, why don't you write a melody? Oh, and they'll tell you, I have a real problem with the melody. And it's funny. I mean, I think that it's the most important thing. And when I melody, I'm not just talking about da 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 da, not a melodic instinct. Genuinely love the movies Richard Lester was doing. He was very knowledgeable about music, not just filmmaking, and he was a nice person, listened to things intelligently. You know, he said, well, what do you want to do with this? I said, I'm going to do this. And he said, fine, you go ahead and do it. Style is the way you do things, the way you approach each story. You bring a certain style to it. It's your attitude towards how you react to what's on the screen and how you tell the story. And that is a broad personality which is difficult to put your finger on. The ways, to write music is to put yourself in the place of these characters. You don't look at them, you're not looking at a movie. You're thinking, now what does that character, he walks in the room, he looks at that woman, or whatever it is. The behavior that took part in these movies was the thing. Because this is what, when you write music, you've got a deal. You say, this guy's a good guy, this guy's a bad guy, this guy's a chair, or she's a wonderful, whatever. So you're following all these characters, and they're teaching you something. They're radiating information as artists back to you. It's an endless field. It's international and it's endless, and it continues. You know, I won't be surprised tomorrow you hear some new recording from something. Somebody's just done a new score for a movie, and you say, my God, this guy's come out with something so fresh, and that's what's fascinating about the industry. Is it's still alive, and. Anything is possible anytime, yeah.